kids charity for kids in the UK, and I stress kids in the UK. So that's what's going to happen now, and Dave very kindly volunteered at Christmas time, or before Christmas, to have his head and his beard shaved off. We need a blanket or something around here, don't we? It's going to boil out your clothes. What we need to do, we need to find something to put around his clothes.
He's got scales.
And then, what we're going to do then is, we're going to weigh the beard. So lying around the place, there are little bits of paper where you can write on how much you think his beard weighs.
Wait, that ain't working. That is.
I can't even laugh.
That's what happened, isn't it?
Yeah.
Handsome us?
Yeah, see.
Why can't you do it?
Oh, I don't know.
Right out through the middle.
You've done that before, haven't you?
You look younger already.
Yeah. Oh. Careful.
Bad buttons.
Yeah.
No.
Good lord.
Everybody's alive today.